Hello everyone, I am Ipshita Ghosh, nutritionist. First of all, I would like to thank to all my viewers and subscribers as my channel has crossed 100 subscribers a few days back. Today my topic is vitamin C. Now before I start, I would request you all to please subscribe my channel Be Healthy, Be Beautiful and hit the bell icon. Any questions, please mail me at ipshitaghosh2110@gmail.com. Vitamin C, also known as ascorbic acid, the most safest and essential micronutrient. Human body cannot produce vitamin C, so we need to take sufficient vitamin C through our daily diet. According to recent studies, 500 mg of vitamin C daily is essential for our body. Roles of vitamin C. Strong antioxidant that reduces the risk of chronic diseases, improves cardiovascular health, helps to reduce LDL cholesterol and triglyceride level, and also helps to lower blood pressure. Vitamin C helps in iron absorption, thus prevents anemia. Collagen synthesis, thus makes our bones strong. This also helps in wound healing. Boosts immunity by helping WBC functions better. Sources of vitamin C: citrus fruits, pineapple, strawberries, cauliflower, cherries, potatoes, kiwi, kale, blackberries, etc. Vitamin C supplement is needed. We cannot achieve 500 mg of vitamin C through our daily diet. So we have to take vitamin C supplement, which is very safe and can be taken regularly with milk, because vitamin C is not stored in the body. Reduce stress. Vitamin C is beneficial to individuals whose immune system has weakened due to stress, a condition which is very common in our society. This is also beneficial for alcoholics, smokers and obese people. Prevents cold and flu. Vitamin C boosts our immunity, so prevent common cold and cough if it is consumed regularly. There is good evidence taking vitamin C for cold and flu reduces the risk of further complications like pneumonia and lung infections. Reduces stroke. According to the American Journal of Clinical Nutrition, found that higher concentration of vitamin C in the blood are associated with 42% lower risk of stroke than those who have lowest concentration of vitamin C. Anti-aging. Sufficient intake of vitamin C regularly prevents dryness of skin and keeps our skin wrinkle-free. As we all know, vitamin C is water-soluble. So, we can soak a tablet with 2 tablespoons of water. Once it dissolves, we can apply it on our face before going to bed. This helps to give clear and wrinkle-free skin. So we have understood that we can take vitamin C supplement regularly with milk. There is no harm in it. If you like my video, please hit the like button and share with your friends. Thank you.